after winning the most spectacular player in the league.
I feel great. I feel like all my work have paid off, even though it was hard for me in the beginning and I was playing slow and scared, but now I feel great. Like, I feel like we had a good season, and like I said, all my hard work I put in the gym paid off at the end.
And you feel great here. Maybe you like to continue next year.
Right now, I have to go back to the States, see my family first, then I go to Oklahoma, the NBA team, and I play summer league. And like I said, I would love to be here next year, but right now I have to see what's best for me, and see, can I play in the NBA? If not, maybe I'll come back here to have another season.